Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First, we have to select a new file pot, select assembly and click OK. Here we have to browse the component which we already created. Select a corresponding component and just click open. Place it at required positions. We need a one more component, so go to the insert component and browse it. Select a required component for a slot mate, then place it at a required positions. After that, we have to just align the pot for the required positions. Then we have to rotate the component to place it at required locations. Then we have to go for mate. In a mate, we have to select a type of mechanical mates. Inside the mechanical mate, we have to select slot mate. Select a slot mate, and then we have to select a mate references. Just drag upwards and select a mate selections. Select the two corresponding faces. Now the slot mate is applied here. We have a different types of constraints in a slot mate. We can change it by just dragging it. First type is free, second type is center in slot. Now the component is to be center of the slot. The center in slot is created. Then we have to give the distance along the slot. We can change the distance from the slot. While we change the distance, the component like a smaller shaft is moved for the required dimensions. You can flip the dimensions. Another type is percentage along the slot. You can give the distance in terms of percentage. While you give the percentage, the shaft like part is moved towards the slot based upon the percentage you specified here. After that, you just close the mates. Now you have to fix the shaft by right click on it. Then we have to make a slot pot to float. The pot is drag along the slot. While we move it, the movement should be corresponding to the mates. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet you next video. Bismillah ar-Rahman.